During World War II, my father was shot in defense of the greatest country on earth, and I proudly wore the uniform of a United States Army Reserve officer. So I'm offended when it becomes acceptable for anybody to talk about Texas leaving the Union. I'm running for the United States Senate because we need mainstream common sense leadership to clean up the mess in Washington, D.C., not a bunch of radical anti-American rhetoric. I'm John Sharp, and you bet I approve this message.